It's the last day of 25 days of Level Flyers, and we're here with head coach and general manager, Coach Lewis.
Thanks, Alex. It's good to be here, but you can just call me George.
All right, well, I'm a little nervous and interviewing the head coach, so.
It's all right.
Thank you. What is your favorite Christmas movie?
I think there's four. The Santa Claus 1, Santa Claus 2, Santa Claus 3, and Christmas with the Cranks. Find any common themes in that?
I'm seeing a little Tim Allen theme. Is that accurate?
Absolutely. He's my favorite actor.
Very respectful. What is your favorite winter tradition growing up as a kid?
When I was little, we had this park behind my house. It was called Remington Park, and there was a hill that we would go sledding on. At the time, we thought it was, you know, 400-foot, 90-degree drop, but looking back on it, it's probably more similar to something like that, but we thought it was fun.
As long as you had fun, right?
Absolutely.
What is the best Christmas gift you ever received?
I think when I was little, probably like 6 or 7, I got a Nintendo 64 for Christmas, and that was pretty awesome.
Any cool games?
Yeah, I have Mario Kart, and GoldenEye, Super Smash, Mario Tennis. I've got a ton.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Absolutely.
Can you name all of Santa's reindeer?
Absolutely not.
All right. For Christmas this year, if you could score on one goalie, who would it be, Henson or Brawley?
I don't think either one of them stopped me yet, so I don't know, Brawley tend to get me more rattled.
Fair enough. What is your favorite Christmas cookie?
Every year for Christmas and all the holidays, my dad and my little sister make double chocolate chip cookies that are really good.
And that's the way the cookie crumbles. Here you go, George.
Thank you, Alex.
Anything else you'd like to say?
Sure. I just want to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy Holidays from the Little Flyers family here. And we're looking forward to seeing everybody back on January 5th for our game for Revolution.
That wraps it up for the 25 Days of Little Flyers. We met with all of our players and all of our coaches. And you stay classy, Philadelphia. Have a Merry Christmas.